Each week on The Laura Flanders Show, best-selling author and broadcaster Laura Flanders sits down with the smartest thinkers and doers of our time, forward-thinking people you know, and others you'll want to know.
Good news is this economic system is failing us on so many other fronts.
Our responsibility is to be storytellers. And why aren't we telling the stories that are educating the masses?
Gandhi believed in racial segregation.
This is a very racist society.
The discrimination and injustice that we face every day.
Laura's interested in what's going wrong and also what's going right. Meet the people and movements with grit who are pioneering new economies and better ways of living. And find out what stands in their way.
But we've got to have a new way of doing politics.
Yep.
And I think it's time for invention.
Yep.
And experimentation. And of course, experimentation means you often get things wrong.
And embrace that notion that there will be failure.
The Laura Flanders Show includes exclusive investigative reporting.
Don't shoot! Hands up! Don't shoot!
We got Eric Garner, who was choked to death in New York City. We got John Crawford, who was picking up a BB gun and shot and killed in Ohio. We got Ezell Ford, shot three times in the back in L.A.
On November 22nd, they unanimously passed our ban. And we became the first tribe in the United States to ban fracking.
There's not enough housing or classes or schooling for these people to make it.
Anyone who wants to do anti-trafficking work needs to really roll up their sleeves and start doing anti-poverty work.
And every week, Laura's provocative commentary.
What if after 400,000 people marched through Manhattan demanding climate justice, those protesters hadn't dispersed? What if instead of hopping on buses and piling onto highways, those protesters had refused to go home?
The Laura Flanders Show builds community, online and in person too, through live events such as the State of Female Justice and the Arts and Politics series, Risky Talking.
Ready, set, go!
Welcome to Risky Talking.
I'm afraid almost all the time.
Mm-hmm.
But
it doesn't stop you.
No.
And that's a discipline, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Me too. You too?
Yes.
That really scares me, the idea that there's a news cycle, and the news cycle determines whether an issue is relevant or not.
How to start to build a really healthy, robust moral imagination.
None of this would be possible without our viewers and supporters. The Laura Flanders Show is not underwritten by corporations or funded by the government. If you think the future relies on media that's forward-thinking, positive, and goes beyond a soundbite, become a monthly subscriber and we'll reserve your seat at our next event. Or simply donate now. Thank you.